Hello, welcome back to Skyrim. Now I'm clearing out Darkwater Pass. Take two, because somebody came to the door. And it was right at the end, just like a couple of minutes away from the end, so there's no point making a part two. Ah, drink. Okay, chest here. Bitch. Oh, for God's sake. Come here. Oh, for fuck. Why does it keep doing that stupid glitch? No, it's not. Hey, Dukethus. Yeah, he's trapped in here. You pull this lever here. And you can go save him. I never saved him before because I didn't realise the thing was there. So in my previous games, I guess he just kind of starved to death.
Tidings. Dirkethus from Darkwater Crossing. Should have known better than to swim all the way to the falls. Please, get me out of here.
You to follow us. Okay, I keep forgetting that just simply having the bound sword on keeps my conjuration raised. I've swapped back to the blade sword in previous saves, so I might actually go back to the bound sword at some point. I didn't raise anything. And that was that. That was just me clearing out Darkwater Pass. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.